welcome back to my channel. It's Life with Ashi. How are you? So today, guys, we are at Get Air right now. We're getting ready to do a little bit of jumping and having a little bit of fun because we have a massive snowstorm coming tonight, y'all. So right now we are in a state of emergency. We're supposed to get like 4 feet of snow in the next 2 days. So everybody is out trying to do something, trying to get groceries, trying to stock up, get ready for the weather because we're pretty much gonna be snowed in. So right now we are at Get Air.
Say hi, Z.
And we are getting ready to, you know, just have some mommy and daughter time, have a little fun. We got our socks here. And y'all, when I come here, I usually don't jump. We come here with like other kids and stuff like that, so she has somebody to jump with. I don't really do the jumping, so today I have to jump. So I'm gonna be tired after this, so we're gonna do what we gotta do. I'm gonna bring y'all along with me, and we're gonna have some fun. So let's go. We are about to go and find a trampoline. Let me see. I was putting my wheel over here. So, y'all, they got so much stuff in here. They got little arcade games. Let's see. So, we're definitely about to do what it do. Let's see. Where you want to start? Where you want to go? Ready? Watch out. Hold on. We're gonna have an area all to ourselves. You ready?
Yes.
There goes a ball. You coming here?
Yes.
Here we go. You ready? Oh, snap. Okay. I told y'all I don't do the jumping. So this is new for me, y'all, because I don't do the jumping. Oh. Gotta jump. 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 This ain't bad though. You gotta jump. Jump, 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 jump. Go, go, go. Yeah, let's get the ball. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, throw it. Throw the ball. Ready? He can't even stand up. Yay! You hit yourself. Here. Oh. I'm tired already, y'all. It's hot. I got this hoodie on and a long sleeve shirt and something else because it's supposed to be cold out. Well, it is like 30 something degrees out. It is cold. Let's see if I can prop y'all up so I'm not jumping with the camera. Let's see. You want to play basketball? You want to play basketball?
Yeah.
Do you know? I can't even say who my favorite player is right now, y'all, because he ain't doing so good. But LeBron. Get it. Oh. That's really how they've been playing, too. So I can't even deny that. Lakers need to get it together, y'all. Let's see. Oh, my dad would be so ashamed of me right now. Oh.
Hi.
Let me see you shoot. Go ahead, shoot it. Get it.
Swing.
You got to jump. I don't know about me getting in there. It ain't nobody to help us get out. Let's see. You in there? You gonna jump? Wee. You having fun? Wee. You slowing down. You gotta kick your feet. Kick. Kick. Don't fall. Now how you gonna get out? Cause mommy not getting down there. Nope. You stuck. Let's see. Come on. Don't be trying to pull me in. I know how y'all people be doing. Oh, you don't want my help?
Yes.
Come on. Alright guys, so she wants to do this hurricane simulator. You sure you want to do this?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
She wants to do this hurricane simulator. Now she going in there by herself, y'all. I'm telling her now, she's going in there by herself.
Yes.
She keep asking me, so I'ma let her. So, it's $2. Let's see. You better take my money.
Yeah.
Oh, see, they don't want it. Let's try it this way. Oh, they took it.
Yeah.
There it is. Oh. Ready?
Yeah.
Go ahead. You in there by yourself. It's like outside. You want to get in? Woo! Hi! You want to go in?
Hold her off!
Climb. Y'all see that this say, please do not hang on hoops. Y'all see that? Who the hell is getting all the way up here, y'all? Can y'all see this? Who gonna be able to get all the way up here to hang on a hoop? LeBron ain't here. Dwight Howard ain't here. Ain't nobody getting up there. They were trying to be funny. Ow! Ow! She wanna play dodgeball, so we gonna play dodgeball. Now we're in the mall shopping when I don't need to be shopping. Like, Christmas is, and her birthday is not coming up, but we're in the mall shopping and we're about to go into Five Below. Yeah, Five Below in the mall. And we're about to go in here and see what we can get because I do plan on decorating our tree very, 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 very soon. So, I'm gonna get this already, as you can see. Walking in, already grabbing stuff. Mm-hmm. Let's see what you got. You got two of these, actually. I should get the white one. I can see the white one. I need the white one. Got a lot of decorating to do. Yeah, I've been in the store for not even 5 minutes, and this is my cart. They know they need regular cars here, because how can you not grab everything? Like, I want everything. So, grab some more stuff, because it's like a wonderland in here. I told y'all I love Five Below. Y'all knew that from, like, my very first video. I kind of want to do 2 trees this year, but we're going to see. So y'all see this? This is so stinking pretty. And I got this one in my pocket. I'm gonna put this one back because I want this one. Yeah, see, I got these rose gold bars because my tree is going to be rose gold. Because my living room is already rose gold, so I'm gonna get this one. And then I need maybe one for the door. I might get this one too. See. I'm not even supposed to be getting all of this stuff. Yes. All right, guys. So we are now sitting in the food court at the mall, eating. I have Charlie's. Oh my God, see. My sub, my fries. I got Charlie's. Z also has Charlie's. And she's eating her regular chicken tenders and fries because that's all she eats. So, this is pretty much it for us today. I am wiped. I didn't think I was going to be so wiped out, but I am wiped out from jumping. Now I'm being in the mall doing a little bit of shopping. Her little stroller is filled up. We can't even fit nothing else in there if we wanted to. So, we just about to sit here and eat and go home, probably take a nap. Well, I know she's going to take a nap. I don't know if I'm gonna take a nap, but this is pretty much it. So we just had to get out before the snow hits today because it's coming and the mall is really, really empty. I thought it was gonna be a little bit more packed, but it's really, really empty. So you know people out like trying to get their last minute groceries and stuff before they gotta be barricaded in. So just gonna sit here and eat And I'll check in with y'all later. Be sure to watch my last video and come back for the next video. Thank you.